आत्मनिर्भर भारत मीन्स एसेंशियली अ वेरी स्ट्रांग एंड रेजिलियंट इंडिया. डज नॉट मीन डिसएंगेजमेंट फ्रॉम द रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. इट मीन्स एंगेजमेंट ऑन आवर ओन टर्म्स. द पावर ऑफ योगा cannot be underestimated. It has left its imprint in many other countries as well. There are lockdowns where you cannot go out and do normal things. Yoga is something that comes to the rescue. So by the time I was 6, let me tell you very frankly, I had already decided that I will grow up and become a diplomat. I never wavered, but one of the reasons was also that I was extremely fond of and curious about the world beyond India. Learning languages was indeed a hobby for me, bordering on passion. I taught myself French and Japanese in those days through the medium of lingua phones. It's very important to learn languages, for they allow you to reach out to different people. And in fact, at the heart of this principle of Vasudeva Kutumbakam should be the ability to communicate. And I learnt a great deal from the Japanese, the qualities of hard work, the quality of patience. One of the great things that we share with Japan is the desire for peace.
Right.
So music runs in the family, and so I ended up playing the sitar from a very early age. And throughout school, I was the lead sitar player in the orchestra. For me, I think the big driving force every day is to wake up and utilize the next 24 hours to the best of my abilities, to the fullest, to the brim. You can squeeze in so many things if you do it in a structured way.